once said Groovy is the reason why I left the show. I have owned up to my mistake.
You have?
Yes, I have. Multiple times. And why? I respected what we had. The mistake happened. See, guy, let me tell you, life is bigger than you and I. That was 2 weeks. 2 weeks cannot make up the rest of my life. Does that make sense? So if I'm sitting out here, I don't have anything to lose. This is almost 1 year after. I don't have anything to lose. I can look in the eye and say it. And if you're looking at me in the eye, you're sitting here capping shit, you're lying, trying to build. Don't do that.